Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
The enemy. I will push on.
Attack on site here.
Finished. David! Hurry! I see you! Got you!
Best not to draw attention here.
Of you and feed your arches to the gods.
Yeah. Oh.
I will find you.
Lighting the brazier! Not gliding to freedom, idiot! Any trace?
Nothing.
Wait a second!
Thank you! Stand and fight! Aha, there!
Ha! Who's shooting?
Something is...
Hey, what?
Eyes open, Phile.
Damn it! We must catch up!
Hey, what?
Cut him off!
Huh?
You can't outrun me. There you are.
Well.
Hang on.
The end has come for you.
Just show yourself. I rid the world of another idiot.
Hey, what? Can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi has been killing our men. That and more. When Cefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers and toes off. Then...
Keep calm, Hakuf. I will get you out.
Bayek, you will need to find the key Cefetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe.
Stop your ship!
Why is the beacon lit? What is happening here?
May the gods be against you bastards!
I'll crush you under my heel, insect!
Yeah!
foe.
Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.